Hello everybody, my name is Mahwolf. I am going to be doing a review for right now. I have to make this quick, guys, so if this is too short, I'm sorry. I am trying to do my best. So, right now I have SAO Swords. I have the Junk Repulsor and the Zero Harrow Maid. So, that one's from Sword Art Online 2. And the Dark Repulsor and the Elucidator are from the first one. So, I've spent a lot of effort into making these two. I bought this one online. That one I finished not too long ago, hung it up. The Elucidator, that wasn't much to work on. I'm working on making a sheath out of this box for my Dark Repulsor, or making another sword. It depends. If you guys want me to make a sword, let me know, and I'll do it. So, if you guys like and subscribe, join the Wolf Pack by subscribing, hit that like button, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!